Hello. Today I have this nice Burberry watch. Burberry is making very good watches, and they use real Swiss-made movements inside. And today I will show how to replace battery in this movement, which is Ronda 5030.D. And I will show how to open this watch and to replace battery. Also, I probably will show how to set up all hands after replacing battery. So it's pretty hard to open the case back in this watch. So I'm using this pretty stored lever. Actually taken from dentist tools, and I am putting it here, and when I will move it, I don't want to move it against the bracelet. I want to move against this lug. So we'll do it very carefully. So here is the movement, and it's reads 5030.D over here, and this is the battery. So battery has some very unusual cover here, and we need to unscrew this one screw. I will turn it around to be on my right side, and I will unscrew this single screw, but this cover is kind of spring, so it could move this screw very quickly out of, so I need to keep my finger on the pushing this down, and when I unscrew completely, I will take screw out, and then this lever will spring up, and I will take it out. Battery then easily goes out too, and I will put new battery, and then I'm using my fingers to direct this lever back exactly to the places where it came from, and then again I will push it down, orient against that hole, and put screw back, and very carefully screw it back. And then I can remove my finger. So this is all procedure, and then I should put this case back, and I will put it under press later. This time I need to make sure that movement works with new battery, and there are three sub dials here. One is exactly where I looking for. This is second hand sub dial, and it shows that hands is moving second by second over here. These two sub-dials are for different reasons. They count minutes and hours of the chronograph. This is central stopwatch hand for chronograph, not for time seconds. Time seconds are here. So how to set up this all chrono hands? They should point to the zero positions too. So I need to move crown out position 3, and this is where I can reset the watch, pushing these two buttons at the same time and holding until that hand was rotating. Now it's ready to be set up to the zero position. I push this button and stop pushing when hand will exactly be on that position. Now I push a lower button, and this will allow me to set this hand. It's already in right place, so I will just do it for purposes of this video. And I am going step by step until that hand will be in the zero position again. Yeah. And then I push this button again, and I can set up this hand now. And step by step I push it, that button, to set up this hand to the zero position also. Of course I can change time, and I can change date. Date should be changed in position number 2. And so today is 14th. And it's 14th. And this is all what we need to do with this watch. This watch shows time again. And thank you for watching.